do we use the? So today the topic in article is use of the. We should come to the rule number one. It is used before singular countable noun. It means the is used before singular countable noun. Countable noun which can be counted, like boy, girl, cat, dog, these can be counted. There are some uncountable nouns like milk, water, gold, and it should be singular, like boy is singular, girl is singular, but boys, girls, these are plural. So we should use the before singular countable noun. You should see example. The horse runs fast. The cow gives milk. The boy is playing. The girl is singing. Horse, cow, boy, girl. These are countable nouns and these are singular. So the is used here. If it becomes horses, that time we use horses run fast. Cows give milk. Boys are playing. Girls are singing. It means when it becomes plural, that time we don't use the. Question number two. Rule number two. It is used before superlative degree. There are three degrees. Positive degree, comparative degree and superlative degree. Like good, better, best, tall, taller, tallest, small, smaller, smallest, beautiful, more beautiful, most beautiful, intelligent, more intelligent, most intelligent. Superlative degree is the EST form of adjective or the most form of adjective. So when we use superlative degree, that time we should use the before superlative degree. Like he is the best boy. Best is superlative degree of good, so the is present here. She is the smallest girl. Smallest is the superlative degree of small, so we have used here the. You are the strongest man. Strongest is the superlative degree of strong, so the has been used here. So when you are using superlative degree, that time you should use the. There is no need to use the before positive degree or comparative degree. Number three, it can be used before any noun if. Here the rule says we can use the before any noun, whether it is proper noun, countable noun, uncountable noun, singular noun, plural noun. It means there is no barrier. We can use the before any noun, but there is condition if. What is the condition? There are three conditions where you can use the before any noun. Number condition number A. It is related to particular place, person or thing. If any noun is related to any particular person, any particular thing or any particular place, that time we use the before that noun. By example, it will be clear. The water of the Ganga is clean. Here water is related to the Ganga. So here we use the water of the Ganga is clean. Otherwise we say water is clean. Water is uncountable noun. We don't use the before water. But it is saying about the water of the Ganga. So the water is used here. The honesty of Gandhiji is famous. Here honesty is related to Gandhiji. So the honesty of Gandhiji is famous. Otherwise we use honesty is the best policy. Honesty, before honesty we don't use the, but here it is telling about the honesty of Gandhiji. The milk of this cup is hot. Milk is related to this cup, particular cup. So it is here the milk. The milk of this cup is hot. So if any noun is related to any particular place, person or thing, that time you can use the before any noun. B. it is used to compare. If you are using any noun to compare, that time you will use the before that noun. See here example, Kalidas is the Shakespeare of India. Here Kalidas is the name of a poet, but it has been used to compare. So we are using here the Shakespeare. Kalidas is the Shakespeare of India. Mandela is the Gandhi of South Africa. Gandhi, this is proper noun, name of a person, but here we are using Gandhi to compare, so it becomes the Gandhi. And Dharavi is the Buhan of India. Buhan is the name of place. What was the condition of Buhan? That has become the condition of Dharavi. Here we compare Dharavi with Buhan, so the Buhan has been used. Dharavi is the Buhan of India. So when you are using any noun to compare, that time you will use the before it. And see, it is stressed. If you want to stress, give stress over any noun, give pressure over any noun, that time you can use the before that noun. Example, this is the Ram who killed Ravana. Here we are giving stress over Ram. This is the Ram who killed Ravan. So the has been used before Ram. This is the Krishna who preached the Gita. Here we are giving stress over Krishna. So the has been used here. These are the books that I gave you. Books. This is plural. But here we are giving stress over books. So here the has been used. So whenever these three conditions will come, that time we can use the before any noun. There are some more rules of using the. See, it is also used before. It means the is also used before. River, sea, ocean, gulf. If there is name of any river, like the Ganga, the Yamuna, the Saraswati, the Brahmaputra. If there is name of sea, like the Red Sea, the Black Sea, ocean, like the Pacific Ocean, the Indian Ocean, Gulf, the Bay of Bengal, the Persian Gulf, religious book or religion. If there is name of any religious book, like the Mahabharata, the Ramayana, the Gita, the Bible, name of any religion, like the Hindus, the Christians, the Buddhists, the Parsis, newspaper. If there is name of any newspaper, we use the, like the Hindustan Times, the Times of India, the Hindu. Musical instrument, like the tabla, the harmonium, the guitar, the piano. Heavenly bodies. Heavenly bodies means star or planet, like the sun, the moon, the earth, the Mars, the Jupiter, the Neptune. Mountain range. If there is a range of mountain, that time we use the, like the Himalayas, the Alps, the Vindhyas. Group of island. If there is a group of island, like the Andamans, the Nicobars, the West Indies. Historical place, like the Taj Mahal, the Red Fort, the Golghar. Desert. If there is name of any desert, like the Sahara Desert, the Thar Desert. So these are the names before which we use article the. So whenever you are writing the name of any river, sea, ocean, gulf, religious book, religion, newspaper, musical instrument, heavenly bodies, mountain range, group of islands, historical place, desert, that time you should use the. But one more thing we should mind, that there are some places where we don't use the, that is also necessary for us to know. So no article where we don't use article, like mountain. If there is mountain like Himalaya, there will not be used. But if there is Himalayas, that time we will use the. Island like Sri Lanka, we will not use the. Subject English, Hindi, subject like mathematics, science, physics, we will not use the. Language like Hindi, English, Sanskrit, Telugu, Tamil, we will not use the. Day, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Name of month, January, February, March. Disease like fever, cough, we will not use the. Game, cricket, football. Food like any type of food that you eat daily, for that you will not use the. Festival, Holi, Diwali, Durga Puja, we will not use the. And name of season like rainy, winter, summer, before these words we don't use the. So today we have learned the use of the. Thank you, have a nice day.